because people are mad at him, but they weren't mad when they were reaping the benefit of those statements. Some of those people put far, far, far less into that game than they personally got out before it crashed. There are a lot of people that received far more benefit. We are not defending him. We are just saying that to pick out a culprit or to pick out a process and then use it as your excuse to defend your now, and you're not doing this, but a lot of people are, your now not ability to thrive, is putting you in a position where you are pinching yourself off from the resources that would be there for you if you were not doing that.